dog trainers. This here is Ramsey. He is a four-year-old border collie. He's here for our two-week board and train program to work on a few things. He is reactive to children, dogs, as well as cars. We're going to be working on that over the next 2 weeks, but let's go ahead and see what he already knows. Ramsey, come. Good boy. Ramsey, sit. Good job. Down. Good boy. Ramsey, place. Place. All right. So it looks like he knows a little bit of the basics. So over the next 2 weeks, go ahead and stay tuned and see how we progress.
We'll be right back. Dan Edwards. This is Ramsey, a Border Collie. And he's been here at Gretna for 2 weeks. He graduated today. And we're just more than pleased with everything that happened here. Ramsey's a very, very energetic dog. And we've learned that one thing important about this breed is to, you know, you can wear them out as much mentally as you can physically. It's hard to wear these dogs down just playing all day. But we've learned many, many good things on how to wear him out and train him to be a good obedient dog mentally through training habits and play. You know, it's not all just work, it's play as well. And he's got excellent care. The whole time he was here, Danielle was great. We came back in tonight and we were here for 2.5 hours, and they probably would have stayed for 2.5 more.